Alright. Time to make our way toward the Shrine of Seas.
What happens when she kills all your sisters? So
I eat them. Just kidding. Once I kill them, I can exploit their powers.
So you're going to steal their entire magic and stuff?
Something like that.
Yeah, I guess that... You know what? I actually kind of believed her when she said that she would eat them. Only because I don't know what to expect from this game. So it's like, you know, eating your sisters, not really a big deal. Whatever. But yeah, keep on coming, guys. I am ready for you any day of the week. But this series has always been like this, so it's a action RPG. Really crazy games. I didn't get too far into the first game though, so I can't really say too much about those, but Nier was like this. Oh man, I'm scared. Oh man, here he comes. I'll just jump over you. Oh, you poor man. You poor, poor man. You had a mission in life and it didn't get you very far. Hey, buddies.
They're like ants to you. Just crush them.
That's really mean.
She's gonna get me!
Stand firm!
Come on, guys. I'm always ready. Come at me. You know, usually, like, games like this kind of get repetitive to me, so I'm like, eh. But, I don't know. Something about this game is real and... Ow. God, I'm not doing good against these two normal enemies. Something about this game is, like, really feeling good to me. I don't know why. This poor man. I feel kind of bad about fucking these people up, but... That's life. That's life, apparently. So I don't think I can go on these. I'm just one. Oh, we can. What's in these? Oh, that would have been awesome if we could have gone in. Would have been like, yeah, let's check these ships out. That's too bad.
We won't let her
oh, Jesus, was not ready.
I'd like to lay something on Lady Five.
That's something I didn't need to hear, sir. God, rangers are not fun. Rangers, gotta get close. Please don't do that anymore, buddies. Oh god, those guys. I am freaking terrified of you guys. Unless I get behind you, and then it's just slash, slash, slash. Oh, some more? Come on, guys, I'm always ready. Yeah, have a nice day. So far, the difficulty's negligible, but I'm sure it'll get harder as we move along. That's some Devil May Cry shit. That whole door thing. My book. Thank you. No, there's a chest right here that I'm gonna get. Some gold? That's cool. Some more money! What is this? Oh, a checkpoint. Cool!
Just sink the goddamn battleship, will you?
Oh, I am not doing good. I keep forgetting there's a lock-on button. That's the problem. Because I'm just, like, slashing randomly. But this game really feels like Drakengard and Nier combined, which is nice.
Keep your sword up, fool. You want to die?
I can't. I'm scared.
You think the rest of us are enjoying this?
What? I'm really glad there's a spinning slash attack, because otherwise I probably miss a lot of the time. So I'm not super great at everything in, about these kind of games. Sometimes I just get behind people and I slash randomly, and I'm not good.
She gets points for originality.
Before I died, I wanted to be with Lady.
Poor man. Not even gonna fire an arrow? That's... yeah, okay, bye. Oh, jeez, I didn't even see you! Oh, wow! That was the first time they caught me.
Is it skill? Or something else?
Oh, it's skill, apparently. Looks like we can go up this way. Oh, this is so cool. Just wanna look around a little bit more, again. Okay. It's a little, normal.
So, what kind of sister is Five?
The slutty kind.
What's slutty mean?
It means all she thinks about is dirty stuff.
Oh, so she's just like you.
Would you shut up already?
God damn these two, they're so great. I'm amused very easily. So, I like these two. Hey guys, I've come to fuck shit up. I feel like I've said that like 9 times today. God, I'm so bloody. I am just full of the blood in the body. Oh, that's a lot of guys. I could go into that form of crazy, but maybe I should wait until a boss battle. And then I'll go into the crazy form. This is actually very reminiscent of the Berserk game for the PS2, because there's a crazy mode in that too. I always say that because I've been playing that recently. Can I go in here? Oh, I'm always like a little disappointed when that happens, because I would like to go in there if possible. You know, just a little inside place that I can go to. You know. I probably should. Oh wow, you get experience from these things? Okay, I'll beat him up. Any amount helps. I wonder how far away Five is though.
What the hell? Where's the shrine? Damn it. I think we've been had.
I'm a little scared because... oh, there we go.
What the hell is that?
Defeat the Gigas. It's probably not something I want to fuck with, but...
whatever it is, if it gets in my way, it's going down.
Creepy.
This guy's strong. Super strong.
What are you looking at, shithead?
God damn, I love this shit. Maybe I should do this. Come on, buddy. Can you handle it? Can you handle it? It's like claws. They're scratching your butt off. God, that was great.
Hey, I'm a big guy.
Slow and stupid.
Don't have to say it twice.
Time to end this.
Zero, look out!
I'll see you, big guy. Easy enough.
She thinks that'll be enough to stop me?
Something's rising up!
It's rising! They're really rolling out the red carpet. All right, Five. Let's see what you've got.
Mission complete. Very good. This is gonna be like Paper Mario. At least like Super Paper Mario. So. Oh yeah. Feeling that level 3. Love it. Give me all that money. I probably can. Yeah, okay. I can just hit X and I'll get it. So there's some money. What we get? I think. Yeah, I only got one chest that time, which. I'm not that great, but that's okay. I've got a new job I need help with, and I think you're just the woman to handle it. I posted it to my list of requests, so check it out when you have a sec. I don't know how you got my address. So, don't message me again. So I guess you can get requests from the weapon shop guy. But whatever. Oh, you know what this kind of reminds me of? This reminds me of a Dragon's Crown, the way this is kind of set up. But let's buy some items, because... Oh no, we have enough recovery potions. I was kind of worried about that. I don't want to spend any money on, like, strength and defense right now, so... Can't buy that yet. Should probably save my money, honestly. Yeah, I'm gonna save my money. But I don't know if I get a save already or not, so I'm just gonna save it right now. Cool, let's go! Oh, the starting thing is so cool. Head for the Shrine of Seas.
Her dragon's not with her.
Now's our chance to put her in the ground.
Yeah, I'm fine. These soldier maggots just piss me off is all.
Maggots? Hey, you like maggots too?
What kind of question is that? Of course not.
Oh, you thought maybe you had some. I
don't eat maggots, dummy.
Yeah, they're probably not good for you. I do hope I'm being quiet enough for the cutscenes, because I want you guys to hear them and stuff, and I do include the little talking during battle stuff, so editing this is gonna be fun! I don't know if I'll bring the audio up on those or not, because it's during battle, so I do want to be quiet for them though, just so you can hear them. Also, I want to hear them.
The Intoner's drenched in blood. The Shrine of Zero must be eliminated.
Indeed. It's time to show her the power of our united forces.
Whoa. Oh, guys scared me. Hey, where are you going, buddy? I'm right here.
I'm dying.
Stop whining.
Hey, is pretty hard, okay?
Stop complaining. Fine.
Protect me!
It's fun. So fun.
I'm not afraid.
You can stop lying, Tiff.
I keep, really bad habit. I keep forgetting about the lock-on. Really need to get used to using that. Especially on the, like, shield guys.
I'll kill you!
Yeah, tell me about it.
Idiot!
See ya. Archers are super weak. Is there anything? I saw something. Yes, I did. What is in here? I can get open. Just Just some gold. Kind of looking for like a present of some kind. I wonder if I can just kill myself by doing this. No, unfortunately. I really like when you jump in the water sometimes and you die. Oh, that was cool. That was an awesome animation. Can I do that again? Yeah, oh, that's so cool. I love it. Oh, they're waiting for me.
Where's the dragon? Die!
That's my line, shitface.
God, the comebacks are great.
Nowhere to be found. I'm ready to do this.
You're mine, demon. Mine!
Shouldn't you be suckling on mommy's teeth right now?
Oh my god, that's awful.
You're not coming anywhere near Lady Five.
Lady Five, Lady Five. Just die, would you?
Got him. Die. Sorry, I'm not doing that great in.
Move it, Grant.
I'm not doing great battle-wise. I just, like, I'm paying attention to the dialogue and it's fucking great. Oh, Rangers, right? Okay, don't worry, guys. I'll put you out of your misery soon. There you go. Open Devil May Cry door. I didn't know. I didn't know, killing soldiers made the stone rise from the sea. Also, goddamn, I am bloody as shit. Check this shit out. Just to get a close up on her. Goddamn, that's crazy. That is ridiculous. But we got a checkpoint right here. Is there any chest hidden around here? I just want to look around. Doesn't look like it. Alright, guys. Time to fuck you up. Oh, that's a bad thing. Oh, Jesus.
Look out! Friendly fire first! Hold your ground for Lady Five's sake!
Wow, aren't you the brave one? That cannon fire's annoying. Better keep moving.
Yeah, okay. Gotcha. See ya.
It makes no sense.
Not getting caught up in that. Fuck you! No, thank you. I'll fight you guys, though. Oh jeez, I got wasted. Oh jeez, I'm getting wasted.
No kidding.
Oh jeez, I'm getting destroyed. Zero probably would be super high if she wasn't, you know, trying to fucking murder you. Jesus. My health is so bad. I'm getting really messed up. See if there's any health in here.
What do I smell? Yes. A bloated goat carcass stuffed with rotting fish.
Oh, that doesn't sound good at all.
Yeah. Now imagine having a ride on that thing.
I bet it's fun. Sorry I smell like fish. But we are fighting out at sea.
You're not screwing around in the water, are you?
Me? No way. No.
If you're lying, I'm gonna kick your ass.
I'm sorry.
Oh, poor boy. You know that? He's like a devastating dragon. I always feel sorry for him.
I'm here with you.
He's so cute. Any treasure around here I can grab? You stop firing arrows at me, you piece of shit. Thanks. Don't fuck with me. I'm a woman with a sword and blood covered all over me.
She's made it this far? This is.
I was trying to defeat boxes, but you guys had to come in.
You still haven't sunk that thing yet?
Hey, it's hard.